Without further delay, please welcome to the stage your awards host, Mr. Nick Knowles.
I feel like Mr. Master Builders is important as a touchstone, I think, for the whole industry. I think it's important to have a governing body that the building companies feel they can turn to in times of difficulties or for guidance. So yeah, really difficult to judge between the different entries, but the standard is fantastic and gets better and better every year.
True Build Trade Government!
If we can please the clients, that's what we're trying to do. That is the main job.
Very well done. It was a very difficult project. We carried it out in a live hotel environment whilst trying to keep the hotel day-to-day trade running. So it was very, very difficult.
We were delighted to be able to support the awards, and in particular the Lifetime Achievement Award. Hopefully it'll inspire other people to join what is a fantastic industry.
The overall winner of Master Builder 2017, John Dines.
Probably the clients we're working with to help, because they knew what they wanted, and this chap here gave it to them.